The wheelie safe bin handling system is made up of a purpose-built trolley, either one or two handling brackets, and a flat bungee strap. The wheelie safe trolley's unique hook system enables it to pick up almost any size bin from any side. The wheelie safe trolley has a powerful fail-safe braking system designed to minimize OH&S injuries in bin handling. The wheelie safe system is designed to handle either a single heavily laden bin or up to as many as four empty or lightly laden bins. The trolley can be parked against a wall with the brake on or will freestand using the inbuilt easy-to-use kickstand. To pick up a bin, place the trolley behind it and incline the shafts so that the hooks closest to the trolley shafts can engage under the bin's handlebar. Apply the trolley brake. Pulling back on the trolley handle will load the bin. Release the brake to proceed. To put the bin down, apply the brake and lean the trolley forward until the bin comes in contact with the ground. Release the brake and the trolley will move backwards, allowing the trolley hooks to disengage. Place the two bins side by side and position a loading bracket across the front corners. Place the trolley in the center of the two bins so that the horizontal pins capture the bin's handle brackets. Proceed as previously demonstrated. Place a loading bracket in the center of the leading edge of the heavier or larger bin. Load the first bin as previously demonstrated. Release the brake and approach the lighter or smaller of the two bins, aiming the bracket so that it moves in under the handlebar of the second bin. Pull back to load and proceed as demonstrated previously. Place the loading bracket across the inside corners of two equal-sized bins. The third bin should be the smallest or lightest of the three. Place the trolley in the center of the first two bins and load them as shown previously. Load the third bin as previously demonstrated. Place two equal-sized bins side by side and position a loading bracket in the center of the leading edge of each bin. Position the second two bins to be lifted in front of the first two bins. Attach the flat bungee strap from the outboard handle of one of the second two bins to the outboard handle of the other bin to keep them together. Place the trolley in the center of the first two bins so that the horizontal pins capture the bin's handle brackets. Position the brackets on the front of the first two bins under the handles of the second two bins. With the brake on, pull back. The two front bins will load as demonstrated previously. Place two equal-sized bins side by side and position the loading bracket across the two inside corners. Position the second two bins to be lifted in the front of the first two bins. Attach the flat bungee strap as previously shown. Place the trolley in the center of the first two bins and load them as shown previously. Load the second two bins by positioning the loading bracket under the inside ends of the handlebars of the second two bins. With the brake on, pull back, and the bins will load as shown previously.